Close your tired eyes, relax and then count from 1 to 10. And open them, all these heavy thoughts will try to weigh you down, but not this time. Way up in the air, you're
today we are connected from different parts of the state, not only in Klang Valley. I was with media, particularly with the broadcast industry, for more than 15 years. When I was climbing a corporate ladder, I realized that I had no control of my time. And in 2007, NorthStar was formed. That is where we reach out more people. We understand from day one how important it is for us to take care of our health and also on our wealth.
And you are right. I do sell a glass for living today. It is the new normal. What happened to the life that we lived 40, 50 years ago? So I think we have to accept that things have changed. So today's new normal needs new solutions. Let me tell you something. My father is 80 years old, all right? And let me just talk to you a little bit about my father. He met with an accident, bad accident. He broke his bones, okay? And the doctor said, being almost 77, 78 years old, it's difficult to put it back together. But we said, doctor, do your best. And we surrendered because we had the best doctors with us. And after the surgery, it was a long surgery, the doctor came and told us, we managed to put everything back together. But your dad, when we opened up, we saw things inside, working on him, he didn't look like 77-year-old man. And we don't know how that is possible. And he was very calm. And I called Dr. Shafi, I remember making that call and asking Dr. Shafi, the man who helped us to understand a lot of this in our early days, Dr. Shafi, this is what the doctor said. How? What? He said, your dad has been drinking structured water for 10 over years. The body naturally inside his cellular level is healthier. And I was like, that day, I really thank God that these products came into my home. Although my search initially was for time and financial freedom.
Yeah, I truly remembered the time when my mother was diagnosed diabetic. She sat down and cried. And everybody started visiting my house. You know, we don't do that nowadays. Today it's like fashion. Yeah, I've got diabetic. How's it? Do I look good?
Uh-oh.
Okay. Everybody needs light. And we are happy when we have light. Correct? We wake up when the sun shines. We go to sleep when the sun goes down. We're happy when the sun is shining, we want to go out, we want to enjoy ourselves. When it's raining every single day, we feel gloomy. Why?
Because without this technology, I have to give so many supplements, so many. Now people are doctors, everybody, pharmacies are selling supplements. Do you think that supplements is enough to get back your immune system? No, it's not enough. So you need water. Just now, Professor Dr. Grubig said that the biolites and the minerals in the biodies will help to enhance this energy.
I got hemophilia, so the bleeding tend to be more severe than other people, because every time we move or walk, and then the knees, the bones, I think hitting each other, and then it create bleeding inside. Okay, but then for other people, it can heal by itself. Okay, but for me, when I bleed, I cannot heal by itself, so I have to administer the factor. So that's the difference. And then my factor level is less than 1%. For normal people, they got 50% to 200% of factor level in the clotting factor in their body. But mine, myself, I got less than 1%. So that's how my severity, when I got arthritis, so it's going to be more severe. Since people with arthritis, they tend to get swollen joints, something like that. Okay, so same thing. But then to me, it's more fragile. Okay, so since it's on my knee, so it's a when I walk, okay, when I so it's a heat there. Okay, but then when the first time I got this biodies, it was my worst condition for my arthritis because it's been recurring every day. So I have to administer every day, but it doesn't work. Okay. And when I got this biodies, and I put it about 2 weeks, and the swollen subside, and then I get better. Means I have less recurrence of the bleeding inside. Okay. So what I can see here is from the movement and also the bleeding episodes that are reducing. I think the biophoton helps on the cartilage, I think. Mm. It could be on the cartilage, regenerating the cartilage of my knee. So that is a cushion the impact, so that less bleeding. So I think I think I can relate to that on my for my case. So that the biophoton helps the cells to regenerate, especially the cartilage, the gel between the knee bones, okay, that cushion the impact. So meaning less impact when the cushion, I think, it is developed, and then I can walk better, and then I can move better. So after one month, I can walk on my own, and then I think about 1.5 months, I can I've stopped using my crutches.
The biophotons will penetrate up to when you shine and when you drink this water, and this energy will rush to your thick area, which means your knee. So with the water, they give water and the lights, because the light will penetrate up to your bone and not in the wrong thread.
And exactly after 3 months of treatment of hepatitis C, doctor said by the result is zero, and then another 6 month test after that to confirm, so that I'm fully cured from the hepatitis C.
Free of the hepatitis. You know, it's not easy to treat even you take antivirus.
But today, Andre has put this slide into perspective. Can I just show this slide, Deepa?
Yeah.
Slide that we have been using to talk about BioLight, what BioLight really can do. I think this has manifested in Andre's life right now. What needs to be normalized is we need to take extra care of our health. Just depending on all these bottles that we pick from the pharmaceutical outlet is not going to help us. Like Dr. Wan say, and Dr. Beverly is saying that too much of off-counter and prescribed medication can disturb your biofield. That probably explains why there was a time that my dad woke up and said that everything around me is spinning. Everything around me is spinning. And I said, why is spinning? Is everything around me spinning? Then going to the hospital and check, and the doctor say it could be the effect of the hypertension medicine he has been taking.
I do the shine. Early hours in the morning, I already start my day. Yeah,
yes,
so it gives me a lot of energy.
Shine.
Yeah, walaupun, yeah, now shine. Minum satu. Dulu malas nak shine. Sekarang shine. Yeah, macam I do the shine. Early hours in the morning, I already start my day. Yeah,
yes,
so it gives me a lot of energy.
Shine.
Yeah, walaupun, yeah, now shine. Minum satu. Dulu malas nak shine. Sekarang shine. Yeah, macam if you can like kata sebab both ways work, eh? So when energy, the structured water meets light, the magic happens.
Come today, when the light meets the structured water, magic happens.